I had a friend who was at a gas station once, and she was putting air in the tire of her car, and this homeless guy came up to her and he said, "I'll finish putting air in the tire of your car for you if you give me some spare change or 10 hugs." Which was weird, because I had no idea you could use hugs to buy crack. That's weird. Spare crack's gonna cost you 10 hugs. No, all I have is 5 hugs and the laughter of a child. It's weird increments to buy drugs, then, I think. I feel like it would be money if you would want, but I guess it's like hugs and love and stuff. That's nice, I guess. But then you get in the bar, and it depends on what bar it is. Like, this is a nice place, some nice people here, but like, some bars are just dicks every fucking place in the bar, and it's the worst. There's one bar I was at, I can't remember what it was years ago, but this dude came up to me and he said, "I know you want to punch me in the face right now." Like, "No, I don't know you. I don't, why would I want to punch a random stranger in the face?" Like, "No, I know you want to punch me in the face right now." Like, "No, I still don't." Like, okay, I'm more now than I did originally, but still not really that much. But as this conversation is progressing, I'm trying to, you know, look him up and down. Like, if he tries to fight me, can I at least, like, knock him down and run away? Like, can I get something? Can I defend myself in some way? And he was kind of short. He didn't look like he'd be all that tough. But I noticed he had 2 hearing aids in his ears. So for the briefest of seconds, I thought, I got it. If he tries to fight me, I'll pull his hearing aids out. Like, that's gonna do any fucking thing at all. I'm gonna pull him out and he's gonna go, pew! It's not, I don't think that's gonna fucking do anything. I was at a bar one time, this is a very weird story. I was at a bar one time with a friend of mine, and she went to the bar and got a wine glass, just the glass, and set it down, took out a bag, starts pouring wine into the glass from the bag, and then drank the wine, like all of that was fine. Like, there was nothing deeply disturbing about what I just saw. Okay, you gotta tell me what the fuck this is about. Because, like, you know, they have wine here. You don't need to bring in the duffel bag from your house. You can just buy it here. She's like, "It's not a duffel bag, it's a wine purse." That's not better that you call it that. You're not classing it up by giving me the fancy name. Like, "Oh, this is my heroin tiara." That's not better. Still very trashy that you do that. My favorite part of that story is I was going to leave the bar that night and I saw my friend get in her car and drive home. Like, that was also fine to do. Like, there was no problem with what she was doing. I was like, "What are you going to tell the cop when he pulls you over?" Because the cop's going to fucking pull you over, let's be honest. "Hey, you been drinking this evening?" Yes, I have. "How much have you had?" "1 satchel." "What the fuck?" "Get out of the car. That can't be okay. I don't know what increment that is, but get out of the car, you crazy business." Ha ha.